In Kenya, 8 out of 10 people are young, aged below 35. We believe that if empowered, these young people are powerful agents of change for themselves, their community, the nation, and the world. However, many of them cope with everyday barriers, among them sexual and reproductive health challenges, gender-related discrimination, and inadequate access to socioeconomic opportunities. And to cap it all, they are often omitted from decision-making spaces, making it impossible for their issues to be addressed. The focus of our work for the next 5 years will be to support the young people of Kenya to overcome these challenges. We plan to continue working with young people, supporting them to be healthy, earn a decent living, participate in decision-making spaces, and to exercise their rights free from coercion, discrimination, and violence. Alongside young people, we will work in collaboration with the government both at the national and county level, semi-autonomous state agencies, civil society organizations, community leaders, and other stakeholders to achieve the following 5 goals. Goal 1. Foster demand for and access to health information, health supplies, and youth-friendly services, particularly for sexual and reproductive health services. Goal 2. Advance the respect and protection of sexual and reproductive rights with a focus on eliminating gender-related discrimination and inequality. Goal 3. Empower young people to make their voices heard in decision-making processes at local, national, and global levels. Goal 4. Enhance equal access to socioeconomic opportunities for vulnerable young people. And Goal 5, to strengthen DSW Kenya as an institution to deliver on the objectives of this strategic plan. Achieving these 5 goals, we believe, means that the youth of Kenya will be on the road to achieving their full potential. They will be healthy, earn a decent living, participate in decision-making spaces, and exercise their rights free from coercion, discrimination, and violence. DSW Kenya, advocating for a healthy and sustainable world where all young people can realize their full potential.